Here we have to find the magnitude of magnetic field due to a very small 0.5 millimeter segment of wire.